Welcome to Booked Up English. It's Susan here, coming to you from my digital classroom. Today, we will learn a red word. Remember, red words are special because we stop to think about them. We will do four things to learn red words. Listen, say, spell, write. You will need a notebook and a pencil. Make flashcards to practice. Use a red marker or pencil to help your brain learn these words. Are you ready? Let's go. Today's special word is do. 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 D-O. Do. D-O. Do. Let's write it. D O do. D O do. Great job today. See you soon.